2010 VR11, also written 2010 VR11, is a Kuiper belt object with an absolute magnitude of 5.6. Assuming an albedo of 0.08, it is estimated to be about 350 kilometers (220 miles) in diameter. Astronomer Mike Brown lists it as possibly a dwarf planet. Topic: References. Topic: External links. 2010 VR11 at the JPL Small Body Database. Close Approach Discovery Ephemeris Orbit Diagram Orbital Elements Physical Parameters.